So we have lesson C, you guys. Whatever you're having, okay? Whatever you're having, very good. So either way is fine. Complete the conversation with expressions, okay? So, Dayana and Marquito, please, come on. We have Brent, Marquito, you're Brent, and Dayana, you're Imani. Imani, come on.
Hey.
Okay. I'm going to cook dinner tonight.
Cook.
So what to cook? So what would you like? Chicken or steak?
Well, you're the cook, so whichever is easier for you.
No, I want you to choose. I got to decide last night dinner menu.
Well, you know, I really like both, so whatever you have.
Okay, I will cook the chicken. How do you want it tonight? Fried or roasted?
Oh, either one is fine. I'm sure whatever you cook will be delicious.
Okay, I'll read it. Now, what do you want to drink?
Oh, everywhere it's fine. You know me, anything is fine.
Well, you are certainly easy to please.
I try.
Okay, excellent. Yes. Okay, so guys, let's check a little bit your conversation, okay? Yes. In the conversation, wait a second, please. David, can... Okay. So, here in the conversation, okay? So, the first answer is whichever is easier for you, okay? Yes. Now, when we're talking about, for example, food, we're talking about cooking, okay? And the person or the host give you an option, you say, whichever is easier for you, okay? Whichever is easier to cook for you, okay? That's the first. Now, look at the second option. It says, no, I want you to choose. I got to decide last night's dinner menu. Well, you know, I really like both, So the proper answer, it would be either one
is fine.
Exactly. Either one is fine, okay? So either you choose chicken or a steak is fine to me, okay? Yes? All right, now look at the other, yes? It says, I'll cook the chicken. How do you want it tonight? Fried or grill? So he's asking you the way you want it, fried or grill. So Dayana, what's the correct expression here?
Whatever you have.
No.
Either it one says, is fine.
No, either one is fine is here. It's in this. Okay. So do you want it fry or grill? So which way do you want it? Okay. So the correct answer would be?
Either way is fine.
Exactly. Either way is fine. The word, guys, the word way is telling you if you want it fried or you want it grilled. Okay? Now, look at the last one. What's the last one? Can you read this part, Marquito? Okay.
Okay. I will grill it. No, what do you want?
I'll grill it.
No, what do you want to drink?
So what do you want to drink, guys?
Whatever you're having.
Exactly, yes. Whatever you're having. What's having, guys? Do you remember? Yes? What does the expression whatever you're having mean? Yeah, exactly. Whatever you are drinking, okay? Remember, having, you can refer to like eat or drink, okay? Yes, yeah, so whatever you're having, whatever you are drinking, okay? So when you talk about food, eating food, this is a correct expression, okay? Yes? If you wanna talk about, if you're gonna talk about drink, okay, or eat something, you are having, okay? If you're talking about ways of cooking food, which way, okay? If they are giving you options, chicken or steak, either one is fine, okay? Yes? So those are the clues for you to check, to recognize it, okay? Good. So, look at number two, okay? Imagine you are at a friend's house. Respond to each question appropriately to let your friend decide, okay? Yes? Yes? So, respond to each question appropriately to let your friend decide. So, here, we may have different answers, okay? Yes? Possible answers here, okay? Okay, so let's check number one, okay? Andrea, ask David, please.
Okay. Do you want to eat out or get
breakfast
later tonight?
Oh, I don't care. Whatever you prefer.
Okay, let's go out. Do you prefer Mexican or Indian food?
Either one is fine.
Excellent. Either one is fine.
Continue. I know this great Mexican restaurant. I'll make reservation 7 or 8.
At the hour you prefer.
Excellent. At the hour or whatever you prefer. Uh-huh. Excellent. Very good.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now, David, ask Andrea, please.
Oh, let's make it 7:30. No. Should we drive or take the subway?
I don't know. Either way is fine.
Well, driving is easier. You should we take your car or mine?
Whatever you prefer.
All right, I'll drive. No, would you like something to drink? Tea? Coffee?
Either one is fine.
Okay, but remember, yes. Andrea, remember that we're talking about drinking.
Whatever you're having.
Exactly, whatever you're having. Yes, yes, excellent. All right, so that's the one that is more appropriate. That's why it says, question, respond to the question appropriately. Yes. Okay. So, okay. Where is it? Look at the other one, guys. Exercise 3. Okay. I'm okay for now. Use polite refusal expressions to complete the conversation. And again, here, answers might be different, okay? But the idea is that you refuse, okay, to complete the conversation. So now let's look at the, let me check. Is Patty here already? No, right? It's not here. Okay. So, so Diana, you are Peggy, and Marquito, you are Nora. Okay, come on.
Okay. Like some more
iced tea.
Nothing, maybe later. I got enough here.
Gosh, there were a lot of fries here. I still have some left. Would you like a few?
Nothing, I'm fine. I'm trying to cut down on things like this. You didn't have much salad. Take some of my carrot.
I'm okay for now. Now they have the best chocolate cake here. You should try some.
Thanks. I'm fine. I'm trying to eat less sugar. There's sugar too.
Oh, well, are you going to have coffee?
Nothing. I'm okay.
I'm okay. I'm okay. Maybe later. Okay. Yes.
Okay.
The complete expression is I'm fine, really. Yes. I'm yes. Trying to eat less sugar too. Okay, so good job, guys. Now, look at the other exercise. Let's have some. So, respond to each question by politely refusing or letting the other person decide. Okay, so you can either respond politely, refusing politely, or letting the other person decide. For example, look at the first, okay? David, please, number one.
Let's have some ice cream. Would you like vanilla or strawberry?
Andrea?
You know what is fine, whatever you're having.
Exactly, so, okay? The person wants you to eat some ice cream, okay? Would you like a vanilla or a strawberry? Either one is fine, whatever you're having, okay? Yes? So the person there is letting the other person decide, okay? Yes? So you can refuse too. Now, continue please, David, number two.
Okay. I'm getting hungry. Do you want something to eat?
Okay.
Okay, number three. Mm-hmm. There is cake and cookies for dessert. Which would you like?
Whatever you're happy.
Exactly, yes.
Number four, I'm going to bake a pie. Do you prefer apple or peach?
Okay, both are fine, but either one is fine.
Okay, the last one. I'm taking you to lunch today, my treat. Would you like Italian or Thai?
Okay, either one is fine, whatever you prefer.
Okay, yes, whatever you prefer, uh-huh. You can say, you can complement the answer with, I like both, whatever you prefer, okay? Yes. In number four, Andrea, the person is going to bake something, is going to do something for you, okay? So when you let the person decide, you say, whichever is easier for you, okay? So whichever is easier for you to bake, the apple or the peach, okay?
Okay.
Yes, just take that into consideration, okay? Next time, okay? Good job, guys, excellent. So, guys, let's go back. Let's go back to the student book, okay? And let me check. I have the student book here. There you go. Mm-hmm. We have the student book, guys, here. We have been talking, guys, about food. We have been talking about different ways to prepare food, okay? We have learned until this moment vocabulary about food, okay? Yes. And, well, lesson D, it's again, you know, it's talking about food. But in this case, we're going to talk about snacks, okay? It says the world's favorite snacks, okay?
This is the word for
me. I'm sorry?
This page is the world
food. Is the world's favorite snacks?
Page is a workbook.
Ah, we're in the workbook? Oh, sorry. Sorry. Wait. There you go. Let me check. Oh, it's here. It's this one. Very good. Excellent, you guys. So, the world's favorite snacks. Okay? So, look at the word snacks, guys, okay? Yes? Look at the word snacks, all right? Let me ask you something, okay? Now, I'm thinking of my favorite snack right now, yes? All right? Can you guess what snack is it? You can ask me questions about my snack. So in order to guess my favorite snack, you have to ask me questions. Okay, so come on, ask me questions about the snack, where I can buy it, you know, what does it taste, or things like that. Come on.
What does it taste, your favorite snack?
It tastes, let me check. Well, it tastes like, you know, vanilla. Yes. It tastes like vanilla. It tastes sweet. Okay. Yes, like vanilla. Yes. What else? Any other question, guys? Come on.
Why you like that?
Why I like that snack? Well, because it's my because it's my favorite. Well, first, it's my favorite snack, and I like the taste, you know, The taste is sweet.
Okay.
Any other questions? Come on, guys. Keep asking. What happened?
Where do you buy?
Oh, that's that's a good question. Yeah, that's a good question. Well, I buy it in I buy it. You probably know it. I buy it at the Michoacana. So do you know what is that, guys?
Yeah.
What is it?
Your favorite snack is ice cream.
Exactly, ice cream, very good. Yes,
that's think ice cream.
Yes, is that your favorite, Diana?
In my case, it's ice cream for chocolate.
Ah, chocolate, yes, chocolate ice cream. Okay, very yes. Good, very good. All right, so, okay, you guys, look. Here we have the reading, okay? Look at the reading. It says brainstorm, guys. Give me ideas. How many different snacks can you think of, okay? Come on, in your notebook, make a list of different snacks. Come on, I'll give you a minute. I'll give you a minute for you to think and write it down. Come on, think as many snacks as possible. Come on. All right, you guys, come on, let's continue. So give me your snacks. Diana, which one can you think of?
I put potato chips.
Potato chips, excellent. What else?
Cake.
A cake, okay, yes, cakes. Yes, what else?
Nuts.
Nuts. Okay, wait.
Okay.
Okay,
hot
cakes.
Farms.
Yeah.
Popcorn, uh-huh. What do you say, Marquito?
Julius.
Jelly. What? Jelly?
Jelly, yeah, okay.
What else?
Rice with milk.
Rice with milk. Oh, yeah, I got it. The rice with milk. Yeah. What else?
Chocolate.
A chocolate bar. Chocolate bar, chocolate ice cream. Okay.
French fries.
French fries. Very good. Yes.
Bless you.
Bless you, bless you. French fries, very good, excellent. So, I mean, there are a wide variety of snacks, right? Yes? It's okay, yes. So French fries, you know, we have some here, examples, okay? Of the different snacks that you guys can eat, okay? Now, so guys, which of these snacks are our favorite here in Mexico? Which are the most popular?
Popcorn.
Yes, popcorn.
Popcorn. Okay. Popcorn, what else?
Nuts.
Nuts, okay.
Ice cream,
okay. Excellent, yes. Hot cakes, what do you think?
So-so.
So-so, right? Yes, so-so, very good. All right, excellent, very good. Okay, yeah, some others are, you know, some are very popular, some others are not. Yes, very good. Now, for example, you guys, does anyone like this snack? For example, popcorn. Diana, do you like popcorn?
Yes.
Okay, how often do you eat it? How often do you eat it?
Twice a month.
Okay, excellent, very good. Yes, Marquito, what about the chocolate ice cream or chocolate bar? How often do you eat it? The chocolate ice cream or chocolate bar. How often do you eat it?
Well, I usually eat general.
I usually what? Eat. Usually eat it.
Yeah.
Okay, excellent. Very good. Now, what about the other rice with milk? David.
Yeah, I eat frequently rice with milk.
Excellent. Do you make it or you buy it?
I make it.
Really? Oh my God! Yeah, it's pretty easy actually. I have done some rice with milk for my family, for my daughters, and it was really good. I hope yours, David, it's also your rice and milk. It's good, right? Excellent.
Yeah.
So and it's not that expensive, right? It's not that expensive. It's actually cheap. Okay, you need rice,
milk,
the carnation, you know, condensed milk. What else?
Sugar.
Uh-huh. Cinnamon. Yes, cinnamon. Maybe some drops of vanilla. Okay.
How do you say canela?
Cinnamon. Yeah, there are some cinnamon sticks that you put it in the rice. Mm-hmm. Okay. Very good. Now, okay, you guys, look at letter B, everybody. Okay, look at letter B. Yes. Oh, wait a second. Let me go back to the book. There you go. Okay. Okay. Look at the reading, guys. Read the article. Which snacks do you eat? Which would you like to try? And look at the article, guys. Yes. We have different snacks. Can you look at them? What the snacks are they? Look at the pictures.
Can you name them? Dog book G.
Dog book G.
Samosas.
Samosas.
Falafel, popcorn, and French fries.
Falafel, popcorn. Exactly. Very good. Yes. Okay. Now, are these snacks in your list of favorite snacks or most popular snacks? Yes. Which one, Diana?
Popcorn and French fries.
Okay. Excellent. Very good. Yes. Now, okay. So what about the others? The other snacks. Have you tried them before? For example, Duk Buk G, samosas, falafel. Okay, have you tried them before?
No, I never eaten right. that.
Exactly.
It is for other countries.
Exactly. Now, what other desserts have you tried in Mexico? I mean, if you have visited other countries, what other desserts have you tried? And tell me the name. Have you ever tried other desserts? I mean, the most common are popcorn, French fries, you know, ice cream. Okay. But what about other type of desserts?
Pizza.
Pizza as a dessert? Okay. All right. What else? For example, look, this snack, Duk Buk G, where does the snack come from? Can you scan the text, the paragraph? Where is it from?
South Korea.
Exactly, South Korea. Very good.
South Korea.
Yes. And how do you make it?
Rice, cake, and vegetables with a tea.
Okay, excellent. Yes. They are rice cakes with vegetables with a thick spicy sauce. Okay, what about samosas? Where are they from?
India.
India, right?
Yeah.
Yes. And how do you make it? What are the ingredients?
Pastries, chickpeas, lentils, and potatoes.
Okay. What about falafel? Where is it from? Where is it from, guys, the falafel?
It's from the Middle East.
Okay, yes. It's from the Middle East, okay? The Middle East in, you know, Syria, Turkey, okay? Morocco, Ethiopia, all of those countries are the Middle East, okay? So good job on that. Now, how do you make it?
It's a mixture from chickpeas with onion, garlic, and other spices.
Spices. Okay, yes. Excellent. Very good. Now, you guys, so let's look at the reading, okay? Let's look at the reading, everybody. All right. And let's pay attention to this, okay? Dukbokji, popular snacks around the world, okay? Look at the first. Okay, can you read the first, David, please? Dukbokji.
You should definitely try Dukbokji if you visit South Korea. A favorite with the students. These rice cakes and vegetables with a thick, spicy sauce are nutritious and inexpensive snack. You can buy it from one of the many food stands that line the streets, or you can buy packets of instant dukbokji and cook them at home for a quick meal.
Okay, very good. Nayana, samosas, please.
Samosas. India, you can eat samosas as street food or in the best Indian restaurant as an appetizer. Fried pastries can be vegetarian with ingredients like chickpeas, lentils, and potato, or they can have a delicious meat filling such as brown lamb. They are complete salts containing fruit, vinegar, sugar, and spices.
Spices, very good. Yes. What about falafel, Andrea?
Okay. Another favorite is street food. Falafel is popular throughout the Middle East. Falafel is a mixture of ground chickpeas with onion, garlic, and other spices, shaped into balls or pieces. In this street, people often eat falafel with yogurt or tahini instant thick paste.
Excellent. Marquito, come on, popcorn.
Okay. Over 2,000 years ago, Native people of North and South America ate popcorn. They eat a type of corn over a fire until it popped or burst open. You can make popcorn by eating it in oil or pop it without oil to make a low calorie snack, unless of course you add melted butter. Today, people in the
people
in the United States eat over 1 billion pounds of popcorn per year.
Yeah, in the United States, okay, excellent. Yeah, look at the word popped, okay, pop it without oil, okay? Very good.
Okay.
Now, look at the other French fries, okay? French fries, David, please.
No one is absolutely sure about the origin of French fries, with both French and Belgium claiming the invention of these delicious strips of potatoes deep fried in oil. In recent years, fast food chains in countries all over the world have probably made French fries one of the world's most popular snacks. Everyone has a favorite way of eating them. For example, with ketchup, mayonnaise, vinegar, or just salt.
Thank you. All right, you guys, very good. So let's everybody read the, it says read the article again, guys, and complete the chart for each snack. Okay. It says name of the snacks, for example, popular in South Korea, ingredients, rice and vegetables, and good with, okay? Good with a spicy sauce, okay? So when it says good with, is that how can you combine it with, okay? Yes, or it tastes better with a spicy sauce, okay? Ketchup, a mayonnaise, vinegar, I don't know, yes, things like that, all right? So, for example, the first is Duke Buck G, samosas, falafel, popcorn, and French fries, okay? So let's complete the chart about these guys. Let's put popular, the place, ingredients, and good with, okay? So for example, let's do samosas. They are popular in where?
India.
India, excellent. In India, okay. And what are the ingredients?
Chickpeas, lentils, and potato.
Excellent, very good. Yes. Chickpeas, lentils, potatoes, or lamb. Mm-hmm. Or lamb. Okay. So, all right, guys. So this is a samosas. Okay. What about good with samosas? Are good with what?
Vinegar, sugar, and spices.
And spices, yes. Let me check here.
Oh, they are good with sugarcane.
They are good with what?
Another pronunciation.
Where is it, Diana?
And samosas.
No, but what part, what line?
The four. The last.
Number four.
Yes.
Okay. Chutney.
Yes.
Chutney, yeah, chutney, guys, is they refer to a number of sauces. Chutney is like a sauce, okay?
Oh.
Yes, but they are known as chutney in India, okay? So chutney is like a sauce, okay? Yes. So it's a combination of fruits and vegetables, okay? Yes, with other herbs, yes, and the spices. So if you combine fruit, vegetables, herbs, and the spices, you create a sweet, spicy flavor, which is traditionally in India, okay? So here we say a chutney, right? Okay, there you go. So continue with the others, please. Come on, I'll give you a couple of minutes for you to write it down. Come on.
Finish.
Excellent, you guys. Very good. Marquito, you finished? David?
No, no, not yet.
No, teacher.
Okay, I'll give you, two more minutes, come on.
Okay, thank you.
All right, you guys, let's get it started then. Okay. Okay, what about Andrea, falafel? What can you tell me about falafel? Come on. That's the name of the snack, okay? Middle East, okay? Uh-huh.
Chickpeas,
yes. Chickpeas. What else?
Onion, garlic.
Okay, excellent.
And
spices, exactly. And? Good with? Uh-huh, good with what?
Yogurt,
okay, yes. And that's it?
Yes.
Okay. And also there's something there's called tahini in the book.
Yes.
Tahini. It's also a sauce. Okay. It's a sauce. It's a sauce with, you know, a potential health benefits. Okay. It's a sauce made of seeds. It's the seeds of sesame, and it says that it's very nutritious. Okay. All right. Now, what about popcorn, Marquito? Come on.
Okay. Name of a snack, popcorn. Popular in North America. Okay. Ingredient. Butter.
Aha, butter. Very good.
Good with soda.
Yeah, with butter. Butter, right?
Yes.
Okay, excellent. Very good. And David, what about the other one? French fries.
French fries are from French or Belgium. The ingredients eat with stripes or potatoes dipped and oil. That's good with ketchup.
Okay, excellent, yes. Ketchup, mayonnaise, salt, okay.
Vinegar,
exactly. Very good. Yes, vinegar. So, all right, you guys, thank you. Now, let's look at the next part, guys. Listening and speaking, snack habits. And it says, listen, what snacks are people talking about? Number the pictures, okay? Yes. Now, guys, which of these, look at this type of snacks, okay? Which of these snacks do you like, Diana?
Ice cream.
How often do you eat ice cream?
For this moment, I can eat ice cream.
Okay.
The last time, it's 3 months ago?
I'm sorry?
3 months ago, I don't eat ice cream.
Ah, okay, yeah.
But for usually is one time for a month?
Once a month. Yeah, once a month.
Once a month.
Excellent, very good. Yes, very good. Okay, you guys, excellent. Now, let's everybody listen. It says, number the pictures. What snacks are the people talking about? Okay, so pay attention to the clues, okay? Yes? Pay attention to the clues. Here we go.
One. Lesson D.
Can you listen?
The world's favorite snacks.
Yes.
Two. Listening and speaking. Snack habits. A. Listen. What snacks are the people talking about? Number the pictures. One.
Catherine, is that your second dish?
Yeah, it is. I really love this stuff. It's my favorite dessert.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't eat so much. It has too much fat.
I know, you're right. It's not very healthy. But I just love it. I eat some 3 or 4 times a week. It's so good. There's nothing like it.
Two.
What's that on your shirt, Josh?
Oh, it's some tomato sauce. You know, I really love this stuff. It's my favorite snack. But it's a little difficult to eat. I eat it every Friday after class, and I usually get some on my clothes.
Well, there's too much tomato sauce and not enough cheese. I like a lot of cheese.
Actually, I like lots of vegetables on mine. That way it's a healthy snack.
Three.
Zoe, how can you eat so many of those?
Oh, I don't eat that many. I just eat a few every day. They're my favorite snack.
But there's so much salt on those things, and a lot of fat. That's not good for you.
Actually, there's no salt on these. I buy the unsalted kind. And I read that they're good for your heart.
Okay. So, guys, what's number one?
Ice cream. I think ice cream.
You think ice cream. What about the others?
Pizza.
Pizza. And David?
Ice cream. Peanuts.
Peanuts. Uh-huh.
Okay. I think peanuts. Peanuts.
Peanuts. Okay. Well, number one is ice cream. That's number one. Number two?
Pizza.
It's pizza, very good. And peanuts? Three, excellent, yes. Now, so for example, here in letter B, listen again, how would each person answer the questions, complete the chart? For example, Catherine, what's Catherine's favorite snack? Well,
ice cream.
She says it's ice cream. How often do you eat this snack, Catherine? Do you listen? How often?
Yes.
How often? You remember how often?
No.
No? Okay. Do you think this snack is healthy?
Yes.
Uh-huh. Do you think this snack is healthy for catering? Ice cream is healthy?
No.
No, right? Why? why. Okay, we're gonna listen back again and you're gonna answer those questions, okay? So pay attention to each person and answer the three, okay? For example, we know that Catherine likes ice cream, okay? Ice cream. Josh likes?
Pizza.
Pizza, excellent. And so,
Zoe? Peanuts.
Peanuts, excellent, okay? So, for each person, you are going to answer these other two questions, okay? So pay attention, please. How often, remember, how often, how frequent, okay? Do you eat this snack? And do you think if it's healthy, why? Yes, it's healthy or no, it's not healthy, why? So listen back again, guys, here we go.
Page 51, Lesson D, The World's Favorite Snacks. 2, Listening and Speaking, Snack Habits. A, listen. What snacks are the people talking about? Number the pictures. 1.
Catherine, is that your second dish?
Yeah, it is. I really love this stuff. It's my favorite dessert.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't eat so much. It has too much fat.
I know, you're right. It's not very healthy. But I just love it. I eat some 3 or 4 times a week. It's so good. There's nothing like it.
2.
What's that on your shirt, Josh?
Oh, it's some tomato sauce. You know, I really love this stuff. It's my favorite snack, but it's a little difficult to eat. I eat it every Friday after class, and I usually get some on my clothes.
Well, there's too much tomato sauce and not enough cheese. I like a lot of cheese.
Actually, I like lots of vegetables on mine. That way it's a healthy snack.
3.
Zoe, how can you eat so many of those?
Oh, I don't eat that many. I just eat a few every day. They're my favorite snack.
But there's so much salt on those things, and a lot of fat. That's not good for you.
Actually, there's no salt on these. I buy the unsalted kind. And I read that they're good for your heart.
Okay. So let's listen one more time, everybody, okay? This time I will pause. And you will have time to recheck your answer, okay? Here we go.
Page 51, Lesson D, The World's Favorite Snacks. 2, Listening and Speaking, Snack Habits. A, listen. What snacks are the people talking about? Number the pictures. 1.
Catherine, is that your second dish?
Yeah, it is. I really love this stuff. It's my favorite dessert.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't eat so much. It has too much fat.
I know, you're right. It's not very healthy. But I just love it. I eat some 3 or 4 times a week. It's so good. There's nothing like it.
Two.
What's that on your shirt, Josh?
Oh, it's some tomato sauce. You know, I really love this stuff. It's my favorite snack, but it's a little difficult to eat. I eat it every Friday after class, and I usually get some on my clothes.
Well, there's too much tomato sauce and not enough cheese. I like a lot of cheese.
Actually, I like lots of vegetables on mine. That way it's a healthy snack.
3.
Zoe, how can you eat so many of those?
Oh, I don't eat that many. I just eat a few every day. They're my favorite snack.
But there's so much salt on those things, and a lot of fat. That's not good for you.
Actually, there's no salt on these. I buy the unsalted kind. And I read that they're good for your heart.
Okay, you guys. So let's everybody check. Diana, what about Catherine? Catherine, it says, what's your favorite snack snack food? Catherine says,
Catherine say ice cream.
Excellent. How often do you eat this snack?
3 or 4 times a week.
Exactly. Everybody, please check the information. 3 or 4 times a week. Okay, very good. And Diana, do you think this snack is healthy? Why?
Not healthy, but it's too much fat.
Exactly. No, because it has too much fat. Very good. Yes. David, what about Josh? What's your favorite snack food?
His favorite snack food is pizza.
How often do you eat this snack?
I listen to him. Usually eat after class.
After class, okay. Every Friday. What? Every Friday, very good, yes. Mm-hmm. Do you think this snack is healthy? Why?
He considers it is healthy because contain vegetables.
Exactly, yes. Yes, he likes it with vegetables. Very good. Yes. Thank you. Very good. Marquito, what about Zoe? What's your favorite snack food?
Is peanuts.
Peanuts. Excellent, yes. How often do you eat this snack?
Okay.
Okay, how often? How frequent?
Well, not much.
No, it's about, we're talking about soy, okay? We're talking about soy. So how often do you eat this snack? How often does Zoe eat this snack? Andrea?
I think he eats peanuts every day.
Every day, excellent. Do you think this snack is healthy? Why?
I think it's not healthy because it's very fatty.
Okay. Okay. Soy, does soy think it's healthy or not?
You say yes, because it's good for your heart.
Ah, exactly, yes. Soy says yes, it's good, because they are good for your heart, okay? Remember that some fats are good and some others are bad, okay? So the peanuts have good fat, okay? That help you with your heart, all right? Excellent, you guys. Very good. Yes. Okay. Now, all right, you guys. Let's everybody continue, please. Thank you for your attention and on this exercise. Now, let's go to the writing section. Okay. It says you should definitely try it. Better work. Choose a snack food or traditional dish popular in your country. Okay? So, a snack food or traditional dish, whatever option, it's okay. Write an article about it for a tourist pamphlet, okay? Use the article on page 50 to help you include a photo if you can, okay? Now, look at the help note before we go to the article. Giving examples, right? Now, you can introduce examples with like, for example, and such as, okay? Now, let's look at examples in the article, okay? It says a Thai treat, okay? Yes, a treat, guys, is usually something sweet, okay? A treat, a Thai treat. Now, let's look at it. Diana, can you please do the reading of a Thai treat?
Okay, a Thai treat. If you visit Thailand, you should try some of the delicious desserts, like sweet sticky rice. People often eat it as an afternoon snack with tea or for dessert. You can order it in a restaurant or buy it on the street at a food stand. There are many types of sweet sticky rice. For example, people make black sticky rice with a special type of wheat rice, and they also make sticky rice with corn. You can put different toppings or sweet sticky rice, such as coconut, stir, fresh coconut cream, and fresh mangoes.
Excellent. Thank you. Very good. So we're talking about a Thai dessert, okay? And as you can see, guys, here we have, look at the words of giving examples, okay? Look at the words, like, yeah? You should try some of the delicious desserts, like sweet sticky rice, okay? That is to give an example, yes? Now, there are many types of sweet sticky rice. For example, okay, black sticky rice, okay, a sticky rice with corn, okay. And you can put different toppings, such as coconut custard, fresh coconut cream, or fresh mango, okay. So, all right, guys. So basically what we're gonna do, write about a dessert, okay? I need you to start writing right now, okay? Follow this example, the Thai treat, or you can follow these examples, okay? Yes, something similar to this, but talk about only one, okay? Choose one of them, all right? Remember that at the beginning, you mentioned what your favorite snacks. You say popcorn, you say rice with milk. What else did you say, guys? Do you remember?
I say ice cream in my case.
Ice cream, excellent, very good, yes. So choose one and start writing, okay? Now, you can start something like this. If you visit Acapulco, okay? If the snack is especially in Acapulco, you say, if you visit Acapulco, you should try some delicious rice with milk, okay? Yes? All right? You should try chilate. Oh my God, look at that, yes? Mm-hmm. Yes, so you should try, I don't know, tuba, okay? Yes?
It's which try is very eat ice cream for Nutrisa.
That's natural ice cream, supposedly. Okay. Supposedly it's natural ice cream, okay? Yes. I don't know.
Ice cream for yogurt.
Exactly. Yes, for yogurt. Very good. Yes. Okay. There are a lot of desserts. You can even choose one that is from the regions of Guerrero. Okay. Yes. So choose one, please, and start doing your and start doing writing your article. Okay. So think about one, please. Come on, Diana. You say you were gonna write about ice cream.
Yes.
Okay. So Diana is gonna write about ice cream. David, what about you?
I think I am going to write about chilate.
Excellent. I like that. Yes. It's my favorite beverage. Yes. What about you guys? What about Marquito and Andrea? Come on. Think about one.
About esquite.
Esquite. Oh my God. Yes. I like that. Yes. Esquite. Yes. Very good. Hey, Marquito.
I'm going to grab with
Yeah, okay, yeah, you can think about it for a moment, okay? Yes? Yeah. You can think about it for a moment. Yeah, for example, esquite is a very good one, yes? I love esquite, yes. With a little, you know, buffalo sauce and mayonnaise, cheese, lemon. Oh my God, it's tasty. Okay, you guys. So come on, let's start writing, guys. Let's go. Check your notes, check your books, please. Come on. You can start like this. If you visit Acapulco, if you visit Costa Chica, okay? Yes? You can start like this, your writing. Go ahead, guys, come on. Marquito, you can talk about, you know, coconut is very common in Guerrero, right? Marquito.
And I have one.
What is it?
Boiled banana.
Boiled. Ah, okay, boiled banana. Okay, boiled banana. Okay, yeah. Yeah, there's a fried banana with this plátano macho, you know. It's very tasty, yes. Okay, go ahead, please. Thank you. Good job. If you change your mind, there are other things in very typical, you know, desserts in Guerrero. You know, coconut is very common, okay? Coconut in all these varieties of presentations, okay? In sweets. Okay, cakes, you know. There are others very common here in Guerrero that they are called torrejas, okay? Empanadas, okay? Empanadas, pumpkin sweets or pumpkin pies, okay? So we have a wide variety, guys. Come on. So, okay, you guys, look, we're gonna do this. Listen up. Time is almost over, okay? Well, it's almost over, but we're gonna continue tomorrow, okay? Tomorrow is Thursday. You're gonna do as a homework a lesson D, okay, in the workbook. Yes, which is page 40 and 41, okay? 40 and 41. And tomorrow you're gonna read to me your articles, okay?
Okay. And write other articles for the homework.
Yes, excellent, very good. So guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a nice evening, okay? Take care. I'll give you a hug to everybody. Yes?
Thank you.
Take care, guys. Bye-bye. See you guys.